About 30 hours down, only six more to go. The Salvation Army is kicking off its annual Red Kettle fundraising drive with an attempt to break the world record for the longest period of time ringing a handbell. Salvation Army Officer Major Curt Sayre says he started ringing just after midnight Wednesday outside the giant grocery store in Bethesda. He has to ring the bell for at least 36 hours to break the current world record. More than 275 red kettles will pop up around the country tomorrow.